Someone there is counting on us. The hero of the Circum-Pacific War and the man who spearheaded the construction of the space elevator. Osea's former president, Mr. Harling. Mr. Harling was inspecting the elevator when the war broke out. He's been classified as missing since the elevator was taken over by the Erusian forces. However, according to the latest intel, a military officer accompanying Mr. Harling hid him inside the facility. Both are waiting for a chance to escape. Enemy anti-air radar network has been set up around the space elevator. It's likely a large squadron would be detected. We will send a single aircraft through the network and send in a rescue team soon after. A number of anti-air radars have been set up around the space elevator. However, our reconnaissance suggests their network is weakest along the southeastern coast of Selatapura. So we can elude the enemy's observation. There are a lot of rain clouds this time of year. Flying through the clouds will enable us to stay hidden from their radar. If you happen to be detected by their radar, we will be forced to abort the mission. The lone pilot who will head up this strategy is you, Trigger. After you bust through, secure the rescue craft's landing zone by taking out the anti-air weapons. Gollum and others will arrive shortly for support. Provide escort for Mr. Harling's craft after rendezvous. Good luck out there, everyone.
Preparations complete. Sortie ASAP.
Operation area. Imposing radio silence. We'll radio you, but you are not permitted to make contact.
If you're spotted, the mission is over. Stay out of enemy radar. Use of weaponry is also strictly forbidden. Okay, you're heading up the Harling rescue mission. The success of this mission depends on you. Good luck. Two directions you can take up here. Just go with your gut. Don't first stage of the mission is clear. Don't celebrate yet. The real fight's about to get started. Radio silence is now lifted. The auxiliary craft will be arriving shortly. Destroy the anti-air around the space elevator. We're securing Sea Goblin's landing zone. Mage 2, target destroyed. Mage 2, Box 2. Here. wait till we're home safe. Mage Squadron, Mother Goose 1 is heading south. Provide support. 5 minutes remaining.
Skykeeper, bogey's on my radar. Bearing 220.
Sighting confirmed as MQ-101, forerunner for Arsenal Bird.
The big bird is coming, huh?
Mage, protect Mother Goose 1. Shoot down any UAVs. Gollum, intercept the UAVs.
Golem 1 will kill. That last battle taught me a lot about those a-holes. Gollum 2, don't stray off on me. Always maintain element.
Vilco, warming up.
Mage 2, missile away.
Missile incoming.
Mage 2,
roger. Target heading to evasive transport. Orders are to fire more.
One, UAV on your tail. Take evasive action.
I hear you. This isn't exactly a fleet.
Understood. An Arsenal Bird is on its way. Strategic AI chose liberty over justice. Courses have already changed.
Johnson, respond. Mage Squadron, assess the situation.
This is Mage 1. I have Mother Goose 1 in my sight. Cabin's fine, but the cockpit's not looking so good.
Colonel Johnson, are you okay? Respond. Mother Goose 1.
Skykeeper, should we continue providing cover for Mother Goose 1?
Of course.
Enemy MI6.
Thanks for the help, Trigger. Glad you're here.
Mother Goose 1 is turning. What's going on? They're heading to the space elevator.
It's flying at a steady altitude. Who's in control?
It's not the Colonel. Mr. Harling's the only one on board.
Why isn't he leaving?
Mother Goose 1, respond! Mr. Harling, please respond!
We can't protect our objective if it sticks around here. Now's not the time to freak out, fellas. We've still got a job to do, so let's do it. Keep your mind focused.
Mr. Harling, we are not giving up on you. UAVs are approaching Mother Goose 1.
Let's go, Trigger.
Take them down now, Mage Squadron. 1 minute remaining. Mother Goose 1, turn 180 degrees and exit combat.
shot down.
Where'd the missile come from?
Mitch 2 fired that.
It was Ocean. A friendly missile hit him.
Verifying the situation. Stop speculating.
Friendly fire. I saw it.
Mother Goose 1 exploded in air. No one could have survived.
Looks like it tried to protect the elevator. Erosian bastards, they just killed a hero.
Mage 1, it was the trigger. Trigger was the closest. UAVs were crawling all over our objective. I told you to keep a goddamn eye on the hatchling. It must have been a mistake.
Arsenal Bird is entering. All aircraft withdraw immediately.
The operation to rescue former President Harling has failed. Sadly, there is no hope he survived. Trigger, you are suspected of assassinating the former president. There will be an inquiry. There will most probably be a court-martial.